it's just, it really is an honor just to be mentioned in the same breath or even be considered as a finalist in this competition. It's something you, and I've been there once before, and it's great if you win, but also it's just nice that your work's honored, actually, and represent the newspaper. And I'm so happy for the Dallas Morning News, and you all have been so good to me over the years, and that means more to me than anything else. So
we love you, Don.
Thank you. Yeah.